The Corgi craze is real. There are Corgi beach days, Corgi races. They even have their own animated movie. People are obsessed with their butts, which apparently float, and their little trot with their short, stumpy legs. Well, now you want one of these cute, adorable, mystical, stout creatures of your own, right? I hate to break it to you, but these little guys are not as perfect as you think. In fact, your dream of cuddling with these splooting, thick bubble butts will likely be interrupted by their larger-than-life barks. They will make you play fetch in the middle of the night and herd anything that looks remotely like a sheep. Before you make the biggest regret of your life bringing one home, let me share with you 5 negative things about corgis that all corgi owners know. Number 1. Corgis shed like crazy. Your dog will follow you everywhere. On your shirt, pants, shoes, and your car. Forget ever having a clean car. Fur will accumulate in all the crevices that you never knew could exist. You'll find corgi glitter on your clothes, food, face. Yes, your face. These guys shed all year round. We have 3 robo vacuums running just to keep it somewhat under control, but you know it's a losing battle. We also have a few other gadgets just to try to control the fur. There's this funny contraption. There's also this Uproot Cleaner Pro that we like. How do these little guys have so much fur on them? Comment below on how you manage your dog fur. Number 2. Corgis bark excessively. Not only do they bark a lot, they bark like a big dog. Remember, these guys were built to herd. So not only are they athletic and fast, they bark. In fact, their barks are big enough to move cattle. One of the first things that you'll notice about a corgi is that they have big ears. Well, those ears hear everything. A neighbor's dog is barking, they'll join in on the fun. When the UPS guy comes, you'll always know it. They'll even bark for no reason. One of Gandalf's favorite sessions to bark is during dinner time. While our family's seated around the table, Gandalf makes his way to the front door and announces to the world that we're having dinner. I have no idea why he does this. Comment below if your dog does this too. I'm curious if this is a Gandalf thing. Now, when you get a group of corgis together, the tension in the air grows tenfold. They definitely egg each other on to bark more excessively. From time to time, we have a corgi gathering at our local dog parks. I feel bad for some of the other dogs, as all of the corgis tend to gang up on a few. Let's just say a symphony of corgi barks disturbs the peace and is sure to raise blood pressure levels. If you want to witness this, be sure to check out the next SoCal Corgi Beach Day. Imagine 1,200 corgis on the beach barking away. It's definitely worth going to just to witness that. Number 3. Corgis have endless amount of energy. Corgis are working dogs. They are athletic, agile, and full of life and personality. If not properly exercised, they tend to have problems. There may be excessive barking on top of what I had described before, and they could be rather destructive. If they are not properly stimulated physically or mentally, you might end up having a shoe bandit in your house. Worse than that, they might start chewing on your furniture. I've also seen examples of corgis chewing on the drywall. For Gandalf, when he was a puppy, we used to pen him to keep him away from these situations. He did manage to gnaw on one stool and one little edge on our mantle. In those situations, we had penned him up for too long. Luckily, it didn't happen very often. As he got older, this became less of a problem. He now gets full reign of the house, and we trust him completely. Number 4. Corgis can be extremely independent. On one hand, corgis can be great companions. However, on the other, they choose it according to their own terms. You might want to spend some time cuddling with your dog. However, they'll just get up and move to the other side of the room. Let's say you're ready to go on an outing and you call your dog. In response, they might just stare at you and judge you for disturbing their peace. Corgis seem to have somewhat like a cat-like personality. Comment below if your corgi is like this at times. Number 5. Corgis love to eat. These guys are really food motivated. It's great for training since you can motivate them to do many tricks. They are more than happy just to work for a small piece of food. However, corgis are also prone to weight gain. It's important to not free feed your dog, otherwise they'll eat more than they should. Also limit the amount of treats and snacks that they have. What we like to do is to take Gandalf's breakfast and dinner along with us on our morning and evening walks. This way we're able to combine a little bit of training as we walk. It's also added insurance to make sure that Gandalf listens to us. Well, there you have it. We hope this video was informative and will help you think twice before getting a corgi. The honest truth is that corgis are awesome dogs. Check out this next video to show you why they're so great. If you enjoyed this content, please be sure to give us a like. Smashing that like button will help us spread this video to others. Thanks for your time, and we'll see you in the next video.